One very interesting thing about this matchup is Joker's up smash doesn't hit a roller Inkling. Does that make sense? There we go, our 10 up smash does. Thought Inkling was sick? Inkling is sick. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed! The Zootopia?
Going.
Okay, that might cut it Twitter. Don't forget this. Ledge jump. I don't know if I had an option there, actually. No, I'd reverse into it. Yay! Whee! I'm skilled. Yeah! Can I say hi, Aiden? I'm new to Twitch. Hi, Aiden. Alright, you good? I made this fox. Yeah. Something new I've been doing. It's so sick. Why you been spawning? This guy's playing too slow to keep up with me. Did you guys see that? See that? Nair footstool there? I don't know if it comboed or not, but... What? I feel like that shouldn't have worked at all. That was weird. This is a matchup, I feel like. In neutral, I'd rather be Joker. In disadvantage, I'd rather be Sheik. Now, return to your original Genesis is not a part of Smash Bros. Tour.
Focus on stretching your back.
Sephiroth? Sephiroth's pretty common. I feel like it's common in like every region too.
Now return to your original position.
Oh my god. Now return to your original position. Jake just gets bodied.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
What? I should be alive. Jeez.
Distribute your weight equally between both legs.
Nice.
Now return to your original position.
Now return to your original position.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Damn it! What's the command? There it is.